I hope that in this year to come, you make mistakes. Because if you're making mistakes, then you're making new things, trying new things, learning, living, pushing yourself, changing your world. You're doing things you've never done before. And more importantly, you are doing something new.